Jeremy Damaris here. Sisi tulikuwa na Freedom of the Seas. Hii ni meli kutoka kampuni ya Royal Caribbean. It was my dream that one day I'll be at Royal Caribbean ship. Na sasa hivi siku imewandia. And let me tell you, because tonight is the last day in their ship, at least ni kuonyeshe what happened during the last dinner. But of course, I have to show you how we left Miami, Florida. It was in style. Nobody would think 4 days would move so fast. Kila mtu alikuwa nafikiria, 4 days and 5 nights. Izo zitakuwa siku mingi sana. But okay, kilicho na mwanzo kina mwisho. Now, we left Miami in style. Unajua watu walikuwa ndani hawajui venye mimi nilikuwa naona. Because I had to use a drone. Ndiyo nikuwa ni naona hii meli yetu ikitoka pale Miami, Florida. All the way to Coco Cay and Bahamas. And we left in style. And of course, I know people enjoyed inside this ship. Yale mambo yalifanyika ni mengi sana ya kumtukuza Mungu. And let me tell you, our team was very much committed. We had a purpose. Tulikuwa na sababu ya kuenda kwa hii trip. If you missed, don't try to miss the next one. Just imagine, tukiwa ndani ya maji hivi, kulikuwa namna gani. You can imagine, it was all darkness, but our ship ilikuwa ina illuminate ikiwa kule ndani kwa maji. And I will tell you, it is something beautiful, sleeping in that ship, wakati natembea kwa maji. And our last dinner was in style. Everybody was smiling. Wale sikuwaona, niliwaona this night. They came in style, wakenya wetu wengine walivaa vitenge, wengine walivaa nguo kalikali kama za Ariel logo manduri. And of course, this was showing that everybody was satisfied. They enjoyed, old, young. I mean, watu wa ustani, miaka ya pale katikati, kila mtu ali enjoy. And I thank God because of Reverend Bishop GG for organizing this. And of course, Kate, Ken, and your family, thank you very, very much for opening our eyes and giving us this opportunity ya kutoka nje ya America kidogo. Sina ndege sasa hivi, ni kwa meli. Tunalala, tunakula, tunakunywa, tunacheza, tunaswim. I mean, and of course, we learn a lot of things. Tuna fellowship pamoja. This was one of a kind. Mimi nashukuru sana. And of course, as you can see the face of the people, they were enjoying. Watu wa Seattle, ukiongozwa na mchungaji wenu kutoka kule PCA Umoja, God bless you. But of course, Bishop GG, ako hapa.
We are so grateful as we come to the close of the cruise here in Bahamas. Over 300 people came from different states in the United States of America, including Canada and Kenya. And here we have a colleague of mine, Reverend Joseph Kisanga from Seattle, Washington. How has been your experience, sir?
Oh, it was so good, and we thank God we managed to bring 40 people from Seattle, Washington. Wow. And thank you so much, Bishop, for organizing this wonderful, wonderful. I have gotten some experience, and next year, I'm sure I'll bring more people.
Thank you. And here we have the Secretary General of the Church back in Kenya, Presbyterian Church of East Africa, PCA, Reverend Dr. Waihenya. This is, I think, the third or second cruise to Bahamas last time. What's your experience, sir?
Yeah, I think, thank you, Bishop. I think this was quite memorable. It was a good time for us to rewrite and also to reconnect. It was fantastic, and I thank God for the opportunity. And on behalf of those who came from Kenya all the way to come and rejuvenate, we thank God and thank you for the initiative. We look forward to joining you in the next cruise come next year. Thank you for the initiative.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And we want to thank Jeremy Damaris, who has done a good job covering. And we invite everybody next year. We're going to go to Jamaica next year, and the dates are May the 26th. It's going to be for 5 days. Once again, reporting from Bahamas here and heading back to Miami. Please don't miss out. God bless you. It's been a fabulous moment. God bless you. Let's see you in Jamaica next year. Amen. Santa Sana.
My name is Christine Omanga, and this is my second cruise. The first one, we went to Mexico last year, and it was good. So I felt this time I should take a break from work and come enjoy with other Kenyans and with my sister who also came from Kenya. We have really enjoyed ourselves. And I will urge those people who have never come on cruise, please come join us next year. Next year we are going to Jamaica. Yeah, we are going to Jamaica. Come join us. You really enjoy. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Njetagwo Joyce na nyumite bururi wa Kenya na jokete the cruise oko enjoy anigenete ni jamanetie na Kenyans aige muno na we are enjoying na no jere Kenyans it's possible to tinare habe sanyige but it's possible to come and enjoy. Thank you. Kenya nyumete Karen kwa to ikaraga.
So Kenya kwame Kenya kumera.
Weda kumera. I don't know magerie goka masarie visa moke we enjoy next year there is still a chance. Mabererie koreha besha nini nego to ekire izwe. I came with all my family here for it's possible.
No more, okay. Okugeithia unau?
Nikwenda kugeithia my family in Kenya, Kiongo family, nikwenda kugeithia Kabiro's family, and the rest of my family members, Joona's family from Kabete.
Hi, my name is Celine, I'm from Scotland. This trip was really amazing because it's one of a kind. Everything is in there. You start paying slowly. Anybody can come and it's all possible. It's really a good trip and a good experience for everybody. Involves every age, from young to older people. It's really enjoyable. It's really good for you guys to all come. It's a good experience to have for sure. And yeah, just put money in slowly and that would be a good thing for you to experience when you do come.
Are you coming back again?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Awesome. Tell people from Scotland to join you next.
Yeah, people from Scotland should come down. Anybody from Scotland, I'm pretty sure they should be coming.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Happy anniversary.
And a happy graduation.
Yes.
Ametubariki. Happy birthday to you. you, happy birthday dear you, you.
Amen.
Amen.
Hold on, don't tell them.
And she was my schoolmate from 1 to 4. So she must have been married for 45 years. Do the math.
Congratulations.
Hello, good people. Praise the Lord. My name is Justina Mwangi. I work for Family Bank in Nairobi, Kenya, as a relationship manager in charge of churches and religious institutions. I thank God for this wonderful opportunity that we have had since the 15th of May in Seattle, in Georgia, and now in Bahamas, in the cruise. And Kate has been very, very helpful. She has been so resourceful, insightful, and the experience has been awesome. Thank you, good people. Thank you, Amaju, to us. Thank you, KACC. God bless you. Thank you, Jeremy Damaris. We celebrate you. We look forward to the next one. Asanteni sana. Jamhuri, here we come.
Hamari Tomako, Jitagwali, Smothanwa Kirago, and Anumete, Washington, Seattle, na Rocketa Oko Cruz. Represent umoja na dwa siato adoni makeneto muno no dwa cruise yeo na numasho kamari yake numushie anetokenete tuli hamuidwoze turake nire na everybody was happy and we thank God for that.
Ariya matano ko kumera atia.
It's a challenge to them to enroll next time when you have another one. Todo adore the new market nikona the turn up and the event was successful. Na utri mudro ni ready no nomwe. Atwa shoka turi akenu.
Awesome. Ndo thabari yako inuka kwanyu mura inuka muwe ate.
Atwa shoka turi ado akenu. Atumenyete another world. Na kudukuge kogeni tutari tuona. Na tuwa shokirega igazo nikona magegani ya market. Ndo Anaira dinasi, it's an awesome thing, and thank God for that.
Amen. Thank you.
Awesome. Just as you have heard, kila mtu amefurahia sana. And we said, as Reverend wa PCA kule upande wa umoja Kisanga, amesema that they came 40 people from Seattle. That was a good thing. Of course, I cannot forget my good brother, my good bishop, anaitwa Bishop Sugar, kutoka kule upande wa Apostolic Faith Church, wakiwa pamoja na Archbishop wake walikuwa wamekuja hapa, na tunashukuru Mungu sana. Now, unajua, as I showed you, tukitoka kule upande wa Miami, najua saa hizi, it's around 5:30, na ninajua kila mtu amelala saa hizi. I had to come up again juu ya meli ndio nione tukiland ama tukidock, sio landing size, tukifika hapa upande wa Miami meli ikipangwa ikipakiwa ndio watu watoke. It was not a good feeling knowing that 4 days and 5 nights are now over. Pesa yetu imeisha. And of course, I had watu waliamusha mapema sana. Saa 11 mataa yote ya meli ilikuwa imewaka kwa nyumba. Kama umelala uamuke. Na kama huamuki unagongewa mlango. Because they were trying to make sure that everybody ametoka nje ya meli hii by 9. Ndio waweze kuingiza watu wengine from 10 ambao watakuwa wakienda sasa safari ingine. It's a good business for them. So for us, hatukuwa na la ziada. Bila ila kutoka na kurudi makwetu. As you can see, watu wengi size, wengine wanaenda wakiuliza nimetumia pesa ngapi, wengine wanasema oh kazi inaningojea, wengine sasa wanashindwa sasa ninarudi kufanya nini, nimeacha meli, mwingine nasikia kama atarudi, but of course we have to go because hata in the book of Ecclesiastes inasema kila kitu na wakati wake. Pia mimi na familia we had to go. Tuseme asante, hiyo kwa pesa kwa sasa imekuishia hapo. Until next time, make sure you join us tukienda upande wa Bahamas. Actually, tutakuwa tukienda Jamaica. God bless you. Mimi naitwa Jeremy Damaris. Of course, you can use the numbers on your screen. Kate, Ken, ongea na yeye. Thank you again, Bishop Gigi, na majutu us. Asante sana.